Yep, yes it is. That's right, exactly is it. The National Wrestling Television title is on the line right now. Slater is no closet champion. He has proved it, and he's proving right now he's the greatest champion of all time by taking a man on like LeDuc.
Oh, what a chop from LeDuc as Slater came into the corner after him. Hard right hand.
Well, there's, hey, like I said before, I'd like to see Slater win this match with LeDuc. I mean, you can't.
How many
you can't knock
can
a man.
One man like that take?
You can't knock a man like Jos LeDuc. I mean, he is phenomenal. His strength is just overwhelming. But Slater is very cunning and he's very agile. Just watch, this could be a very interesting match. They've wrestled about 4 minutes now and they haven't stopped for one second, just pounding
said,
and
Greg,
beating on each
not
other.
Not a whole lot of wrestling. They are really just... They're trying to beat each other in the pulp, it looks like,
yes.
The way they're going at it.
Well, they won't be able to do that all night. They're going to have to do some wrestling. They're doing some wrestling right now. LeDuc's got Slater in a front face lock there, which is a very vicious hold. Slater,
powerful as he is, he can really hurt you in that front face, too, can't he?
Oh, yes. The man is powerful. Now, Slater, as you can see, is trying to edge his left arm over... LeDuc's head.
He's trying to pick him up.
He's
trying
to reverse it. He's getting him in a suplex. LeDuc give him another big power slam. Come on, Slater!
Right down across the throat. Cut him a flip. The lumberjack. LeDuc is so big and powerful. And here goes Valentine over as Slater goes out of the ring. Boy, he had to roll under the ropes. He had really taken some punishment. Valentine over now to... have a word or two and see if he can help Dick Slater. And right away on him came LeDuc, said, mind your own business there, Greg.
Well, I am minding my own business. I just told him, I said, this is none of my affair. But LeDuc gets right out here, comes back in here after being in the hospital for a long time, and he thinks he can just come in here and run roughshod over everybody and get that TV title. Well, he just may, but I don't think so.
Dick Slater's not going to give it up very easily.
No, he's not.
You can already tell that the way this match has gone and the way he's fought LeDuc so far.
Now, I just said a minute ago that they couldn't stand here and go toe-to-toe all night long, but they seem to be doing it. Both of these men are really sweating hard.
They're driving them. You can tell the tremendous hatred between these two.
Yeah, well, the hatred, I think, stems from the fact that LeDuc wants to be the television champion, went to the hospital, Valiant hurt him. He wants that TV belt back. Of course, he hates Sir Oliver Humperdinck, too. Because I don't know that you disclose some information about Humperdinck owed him some money or one thing or the other. But why should he take it out on Slater? Slater is a great champion.
All right, and LeDuc now has got him in the headlock, and he's got such a tremendous amount of power in those shoulders and those arms, Greg, that a headlock from LeDuc is a very painful experience.
Well, yes it is. The man is a master of the bear hug, too, you know.
Fantastic. They picked him right up off of the mat.
Fantastic.
He's got the big man hurt now, and look at Slater. Here he is on his feet. The headbutt right down on the shoulder and the shoulder muscle.
Go for a pin there, Dick. I don't believe it. He kicked out on one. That was a powerful backward suplex. Go for another one. Big power slam. Can you see that?
Big man up and slam him down.
That man weighs about 290 pounds. Now, you thought Slater had about all he could take. Now, what's he doing? I know what he's going to do. He's going to drop a big elbow right across the neck of Jos LeDuc, which has already been hurt. That's why he's been in the hospital. There's no way. He is finished now. There's no way that LeDuc's going to get up. He's finished. He's finished. LeDuc is finished. Look at it. He's knocked out. Why don't you just lay down there and cover his trail? He is done. He's finished. Ladies and gentlemen, you are going to witness LeDuc going out right now for the kill.
He just threw him halfway across the ring.
I don't believe that.
They have thrown a little too much.
I don't believe that. The man was in the hospital because of his neck. He dropped a big elbow on his neck and he got up. I can't believe it.
And not only did he get up, but watch what he's doing to Dick Slater right now. Slam Slater to the mat. Very determined, Jos LeDuc. coming back into the corner now after Slater, as he's got him backed into the corner, and no way for Slater to get out except fight his way out, and he goes to the eyes. Greg Valentine handing Slater a U.S. Heavyweight Championship belt, and here's Slater now slamming away at LeDuc with that belt, and it's all over. Referee Sue Schwartz says you're disqualified. Greg, you handed him that belt in the ring. There was no reason for that.
Oh, yes, there was a reason for that. LeDuc had him up there. He was choking him. His eyes got him and pounding the hell out of Slater right there in the corner. That referee wouldn't break it up. That's exactly why.
Oh, wait a minute. Look at the determination right here. And the anger in the face of Joe LeDuc as he's got Slater back into the ring. LeDuc pounding away at Slater. Valentine comes over, drags him down by the foot. And now Slater and Valentine both attack the big man. Greg Valentine and Dick Slater scalping and kicking away now at Joe LeDuc. Valentine now is going to hold him, is holding LeDuc as Slater is just measuring him with a foot. And now Valentine looks like he's going to hold him again, trying to get LeDuc in a position again. Referee Sue Schwartz so far helpless. And there he goes again on LeDuc with a foot again now into the head of LeDuc. And finally now they're going to get out and leave after pounding and really injuring Joe LeDuc. Dick Slater and Greg Valentine, as they both now attack Joe LeDuc after the no contest by the referee, Slater having lost it on a disqualification. Watch right here as you see Valentine's going to hold him, and this is where Slater came with a foot, and that's the way it ended, fans, right here.